Alright, obviously the question on everyone's mind, the touchdown, how did it feel?
It's a dream come true. I've never got a touchdown in my life, so like I said, dream come true.
You guys have been working on that in practice for the last few weeks. Did you ever think they'd actually call it in a game?
No, not at all. I just figured my hands were meant for block and not catching a ball.
How difficult is it maybe for you to run out there and try to catch that ball?
It felt natural, actually. Punch, release, and wide open.
How much have these guys been giving it to you now since then?
They haven't. They've just been, they all say, we're living through you, big man. We're living through you.
When you score a touchdown, does the entire offensive line score?
Definitely. They score when I score. So celebrate it with my boys, and that's all that counts.
Well, what was more satisfying, that catch or blocking all game long?
Blocking all game and making up for my holding penalty.
Huge. I'm so happy for Rob, man, to be able to bounce back after all the trials and tribulations he's been through. To have a game like this at home, it's big, man. So I'm so proud of him, and he's one of my good friends, so I'm happy for him.
You're going to be able to keep this up every week, a different leading receiver?
I hope so, man. I mean, we have weapons across the board, so it's good to be able to spread the ball out. And, if defenses want to key on certain guys, it's good to have threats all over the place.
The degree that you're dominating people
every week? I don't know. I mean, we're fired up. We're a veteran group. We're a good team. We have weapons all over the place. And it's all about us coming to work each and every week and being hungry. We're a hungry team. And if we keep up that hunger, we can have a pretty good season.
Weapons all over the place. You ever think Dan Clark would be one of those weapons?
Hey, we had that play in the archives. We've been saving it, ready to run it. We've been practicing it for weeks. So great call by Coach Cortez.
What does it do for a team when a guy like Dan Clark scores?
I mean, it's huge. I mean, that gives guys all over the place, they know that they have the opportunity to get the ball at any given time. So, when your turn is called, Coach always preaches, when you have an opportunity to make plays, you need to step up and make it. And Dan did a great job.
It feels pretty good. The whole team did a good job. The offense kept us off the field, and they moved the ball extremely well and put us in good situations where we could play well. And then that interception that Butler had, that was probably their top drive. And that pick really, really sealed us doing well. And then when Dan Clark scored that touchdown, the emotions just went to a high. Because what I've seen, those other two games that we were doing really well, and we came back, they came back on us. That got our emotions lifted up again, and we carried it to the end of the game. So that's a really good accomplishment, and we're going to enjoy it for 24 hours and then get back to work.
The first time this year you guys came out hard out of the gate, you didn't let them get up early. You solid from start to finish.
Yeah, exactly. We started strong, which, again, it was the first time of the year. I think we were a lot looser. I know the other games we were talking about it. The first three games, we were going to see what happened, and then we were expected to win. So we had a little bit on our shoulders, but you could tell inside the locker room we were loose, and hopefully carry that along to next week.
All right, I guess that was your first experience in game with the Saskatchewan Wind. How was that for you?
That was fun. Now we got lucky. We only had one punt with the wind. All the rest were into the wind. So you just got to drive the ball a little bit lower. And then, I thought we had a great game. Just that one that either got blocked or got tipped. We got to look at it and see what happened there and clean that up. Then, I'm from Virginia Beach, so right by the water. So it's windy all the time. So I'm kind of used to it. But yeah, it's good, getting that experience with the wind and underneath your belt.
Did someone maybe tell you on the sideline after that when that short one that you can recover the punt?
Coach is telling me. I get on that next time.
So at long last, your debut, how did it feel to be out there?
It felt really good. I was really excited, really anxious to get out there and play. Just having the opportunity to get out there and get out there and run around and catch a few balls, it was a good feeling.
That second and 17, pretty much what you were brought in to do to make those catches.
Yeah, I mean, whatever they need me to do, I can do it. I can be a possession guy. I can be a big play guy. I think I can do a lot of things for this offense and bring a different dimension what they had. So I'm just, I'm just here to do it all.
Pretty memorable first game too, considering 37-0.
Yeah, it was a great win. A lot of guys stepped up and played really well. Darian played amazing. The offensive line, they gave him so much time. It was a great win. The defense played, they played awesome. So it was a great win and good for my first one.
As a receiver, how would you grade Dan Clark's touchdown catch?
That's 100%. I mean, for a lineman to be in there, and there's a lot of pressure, especially with that wind blowing, to make the grab. It's that was a good catch.